Hey, bro, this nigga. Hey, hold on. This nigga brains, bro. I hear she looking like, bro.
You what's the motherfucking deal? She but Alonzo coming live from the H. How y'all boys doing? I got my boy Wizzy FM.
What's going on? My name is Sasavelli. _Sasavelli_ on the Instagram.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna have this shit in the bio. You feel me? So if y'all wanna tap into that, y'all can. I'm gonna have it in the bio. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Make sure y'all hit my social media down below. And shit, we're gonna hop straight into the reaction.
So when you don't think of England, you don't think big yards, man, in big hats. Push touch drinking tea and buckle palace.
Shit, so we watch big penis like
cabs. Them telephone buses, you might love to take pictures.
Bro, took it back home. Just breaking and all
that. Nah, bro, I forgot this nigga from the United Kingdom or some shit.
Remember they deported that nigga.
Bro.
Said, take your ass back.
Bro, I forgot this nigga from the United Kingdom. But he was really, you feel me? He was claiming Atlanta so hard.
Yeah, because he had been there most of his life.
Yeah, I swear. So you can see space to stop that.
I won't leave a breadcrumb. Bitch, what? I thought a nigga said something. Thought a nigga said
hey, bro, hold up. Hey, bro, this nigga. Hey, hold up. This nigga brains, bro. Hey, this shit looking like bro.
Bro got the AI.
Bro, what?
AI brains.
But no, bro, his shit. I ain't even finna get on his head like that. But his shit back there like mine, fam. That crazy. It's cool though.
That's a dope look.
Yeah, you feel me? Like, look, look at it.
That was cool. 21 niggas don't play.
I feel like it's made back that whole, you know, with the insides and shit. You know, got the interior and shit. But you feel me?
Like, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Like this, but it's kind of young. Hey, bro, be honest with you. Talk to him, hey.
Look, I ain't gonna lie. The visuals in this whole cool. The whoever was the producer or the editor on the video,
bro, it gotta be Cole Bennett, cause Cole Bennett like the only one that really feel me.
That nigga did his thing on that hoe.
Went crazy.
I don't know how I feel about the song yet.
Hey, bro,
you feel me? But we only like a quarter of the way through.
You know what I'm saying?
Bitch.
1:31. You feel me? But yeah, hey, man. It's a little dry. You know what I'm saying? A little dry. You feel me? Let's get back into it.
She got way more bodies than my okay. My little brother.
They ganged up in that hoe.
Niggas talking about they lit on the flames. That little boy Max got he ain't game. Watch out half $1 million in his plane. I don't go through TSA to get on plane. You get pussy without head, then you lame. She knew I was leaving.
Okay, what is red rum spelled
backwards? You said red rum
spelled backwards. You feel me? Red rum spelled backwards. That be right there. What is that be spelled backwards?
Ooh.
Right there. You feel me?
Hey, that murder?
Hey, good business. Hey, good business. Yeah, good business. Okay, I'm just making sure you knew.
Hey, look.
You know what I'm saying? Just making sure. You know what I'm saying? Because he talking about it. I think that's what he really talking about. You know what I'm saying?
Low key.
But hey, this
he was slick with it.
You feel me? This nigga look crazy as hell, though.
He do.
Look at this nigga. You feel me? Bro, this is crazy. I mean, it's hard, bro.
Don't get me wrong.
Hey, don't get me wrong. Like, this but hard, bro. You feel me? I just feel like the beat kind of repetitive. Like, I don't know. Is it me or this bitch boring? I don't know.
I ain't gonna hold
you. Feel me like this bitch a little bit boring, bro.
You know what I mean?
Hey, man.
I was expecting something a little bit different from it. But
Halfway in the song. We're still halfway in the song.
It's kind of smooth.
You know, it's catchy. You know, radio banger. You know.
I don't know about the radio.
No radio.
Hey, look, brother. I don't know
about the radio, bro. I feel like, hey, babe.
You ain't going to hear this all on 97 or nothing like that.
Yeah, you feel me?
But, I mean, it's cool,
You think they're going to play this bitch in the club, though?
No, sir.
Nah, exactly. No, like, sir, no club play. No, sir, like, no club play.
But
hey, we is halfway in the song.
This is some, like, if you smoke or you drink a little bit, it's some cool shit you can, you know, just
buy
cruise to.
You feel me?
You feel me?
Okay. Maybe we being harsh critics. We still got some left.
Yeah, we still got some left.
It is crazy though. I just ain't heard like a bar yet.
You feel me? I'm listening though. No rap, pussy. Put a Lego in a sticky red attack, pussy. I don't wanna talk, go and catch a hat, pussy. Me and Drake go come up by that scat, pussy. He stood on business, now he laying on his back, pussy. Ask around, I be rapping number fat, pussy. We the reason all these niggas running track, pussy. You ain't never stuck, you can't tell me a thing. I got big kahunas and I'm letting them hang. Keep my mouth closed and that's never gonna change.
Aesthetic crazy, but aesthetic, hey man,
and the visuals is crazy. The visuals is dope as hell.
Like, you feel me? Like, the you feel me?
He for sure talk about murder though.
Like, it gotta be. You feel me?
He said he stood on business. Now he laying on his back.
Hey, okay. You feel me? You feel me? Like, we trying to, you know, give him something. Yeah. Give him something. Yeah. I like the beat. You know what I'm saying? You got a little interlude on it. You know,
yeah, I like the little interlude.
Like, it's cool, bro.
You got a smooth little beat. You know, nice visuals. He took it back home.
You feel me? Is it getting played in the car though? That's what I know. Are y'all playing this in the car though?
Feel me? Y'all tell us.
You feel me? Y'all tell us.
Me personally, I'm not.
Hey, no, for real. Not at all. It's catchy. It's kind of catchy though.
Low key.
This is stupid.
Yeah, like, you feel me?
Like that whole, like, that third, first person. I'm gonna say third person. Yeah. Like, first person.
But low key, it might sound good in the car.
It may sound good, maybe, you know, because I really ain't got speakers on this motherfucking TV.
That bass might be.
It may be thumping.
Yeah,
you sure right. I ain't think about that.
Bass might be
this weak ass TV. I ain't got no 808s or nothing inside this bitch. You feel me? So it could be crazy.
It could be crazy.
But yeah, y'all, y'all let me know how to sign up at 217 Red Room. Y'all let me know in the comment section below if y'all fuck with it or not. Y'all let me know what y'all want me to react to next. I'ma got my boy with me, so shit, we finna check out.
Yo.